Well, 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 everybody. It is day number 31. At last, and final, day tag. 31 days of tags for the month of January. This is it, day 31. 5 questions. Let's get started. In what way do you differ most from your parents? In what way do you differ most from your parents? Being the biggest dork on YouTube, because when I was younger, of course, there was no YouTube, there was no internet. In what way do you differ most from your best friend? I don't have any friends. It's just me, myself, and I. And we get along just great. And if I get into an argument with myself, I always win. So, no, I'm just a... in other words, I'm a loner. I don't really have any best friends. I got friends, but not best friends. What stereotype are you most like? I have no idea. I'm just one of a kind, I guess. What is the one thing you're proud you haven't done? Wow. What's the one thing you're proud that you haven't done? Wow. I haven't done. Quit YouTube. And I always love the ones who I watch, they have quit YouTube or they come back on another channel and stuff like that. But I never quit. I stayed the same. So I never quit YouTube. What is something that is difficult for you but easy for most other people? What's the something that's difficult for you, but easy for most other people? I would not say reading and stuff, because when I read, I just have the tendency to fall asleep or something like that. I can never complete a book at all. I just have a lazy, I don't know, I think there's a name for it, but that's why I have. Anyway, those are my answers. 31 days of tags, which I did. So I completed the whole tasks. Anyway, until we see each other again real soon, take care for now. Who knows? Maybe there might be 29 days of tags in February. Who knows? Unless Dave's don't take a break, which I think he should. But anyway, we shall see. And if there is a tag, I shall do it. Take care, all.